away by Brian Robson. Ray Wilkins has made a terrific run for the inside left position, and that's what Hughes had noticed. Instead, it's Thomas for Oxford. Lawrence. Thomas again to the line. Biggins got a back on it. It's going to come to George Lawrence. And three players arrived to block the shot. We're going to foul on Hughes. The referee said no. Thomas trying to go around Orbiston, who concedes a corner. Goal stands, and he makes it 1-1.